Obviously, with the news today, just how exciting is it to bring Comets hockey back after what's been a long, 10 months almost?
Yes. Yeah, it's been a long time, and the thought process of going 19 months without Comet hockey was something that we really thought would be a negative. But I got to give all the thanks to Steve Franke, the CEO of the Comets. He's the one that gave us the final go yesterday. Obviously, at the capacity, this is not a great financial situation for the Comets or the Coliseum. But the Coliseum has been a great partner through this, and they believe, like we believe, that this is something positive for the community.
Yeah, you kind of referenced it, but how comfortable do you guys feel being able to bring back the amount of fans that you guys are? Obviously, it's within the well of the legal capacity, but how comfortable are you guys bringing it back, given everything that the Coliseum has pledged to do to make everyone as safe as possible?
Yeah, I think everyone will feel safe and feel good about it when they do come to the games because it's being done right. The protocols are perfect. They're just in line with everything that the Allen County Health Department is asking. I don't see how anyone could be any safer coming to a Comet game versus, going to the store or out shopping or whatever. I think it'll be a much safer situation than that. And really, that was the catalyst for us to finally say yes.
For you guys, obviously, this wasn't a decision that came lightly either. You had the November deadline, then you had the December deadline, and then today, obviously, the big announcement. But obviously you didn't take it lightly, but how close were you guys to, ultimately making it one way or the other?
The decision was not made until yesterday, and that's the honest truth. It could have gone either way yesterday afternoon, and when we looked at everything, we got a lot of counsel from area business leaders on the matter, and they felt like we did, that this was an important part of the community that we needed to get back, even if it's at a lower capacity. So, that was very, very helpful. And, this whole protocol that's been set up right now gave us a comfort feeling that we think, okay, you know what? This is the time to go. So we made the decision last night to go, and here we are, and we're ready to rock and roll.
Yeah, for you guys, I know Dave kind of mentioned it already, but 30 years ago, just up in that room, you guys bought the Comets. You announced you guys were bringing back the Comet way. Now here you are today making that announcement, hey, we're bringing it back once again. Just what's the excitement level for you guys?
It's huge. It's really huge, and it excites me because it allows our staff to get back too now. They've been out since September, and it's been very, very difficult, very painstaking on them, very hard on us as owners to have to make those decisions. But yeah, this is a big day. This is a red letter day for the Comets and Comet fans and the community. Even though it's 2,600 and some odd people that are only going to be allowed to come at the games, it is going to provide some semblance of normalcy again. And we're very, very excited, and we're just hoping for the best.
Yeah, and for you guys to kind of be the beacon of good hope per se, in a sense that you guys are allowing fans, you guys are playing hockey after such a long time off. Just what does it mean for you guys, and trying to kind of be the leaders in that sense?
Well, as the franchise that's been around for almost 70 years, we thought that if there was going to be some of that it probably should come from us, and the Coliseum agreed with it. The health department was behind us on it. The governor was behind us on it, and I really am truly hopeful that this is the start of better times, because we all heard about the depression of 1929, and none of us lived it. A few people maybe are still around that lived it, but now we've lived something which many think is worse than 1929. So when you put all of that in perspective, this last year has been just awful, and for everyone, and if we can bring just a little bit of happiness or a glimmer to somebody, then that's a good thing.
And then on top of that, how do you guys feel about the group you have coming in? Obviously a roster full of players, and and a coaching staff that obviously led you guys to some good things last year before everything got shut down.
Well, absolutely. I mean, Dave and the coaches have put together a great team, and they're ECHL contracted players, which I think is very important right now too, because there's not a strong likelihood that those players are going to go anywhere, because if the American League calls you up, you got to go into quarantine for 7 days. So, you know, I like our position with that, and we'll see what happens. We may get be a little behind at the beginning based on the fact that everybody else has played a lot more games than we have, but we'll try to catch up quickly.